Hello viewers, I hope you saw my last video where I taught you living with purpose and self-discipline was the first point for life on purpose. Now the second point that I'm going to talk about is unlock your unique abilities. Who you are, what do you have, what are the talents, what are the genetic makeups? You have to understand yourself. As a child, I'm sure all of us have lots of dreams, but they get embedded in the roller coaster of life. Once you turn back to those dreams, somewhere will be your hidden potentials. Now, if a doctor tells you you have just about 7 days to live, what are you going to do? You're going to start prioritizing what you really want to do in life. And that is where you can realize your dreams. You will understand that is where your unique potentials lie. Now to begin with, let's say Hillary Clinton, she lost the presidency, yet she didn't give up. She was the respected Secretary of State. She turned into a Secretary of State, so she didn't lose out. There was ability in her, so what if she's had one failure? You have to rise, you have to realize your potentials. It's important. Let's talk about the great Indian actor Amitabh Bachchan. What happened to his life? He used to sleep on a bench at Marine Drive. He tried to even work, he was not successful because deep inside he had the talent, he had the potential. 12 of his films were flop films before he hit the final one, and that is where he started his journey. But he didn't give up. Had he given up at the first flop, he wouldn't have been where he is. Perseverance, humility, dedication brought him forward. Then his company ABCL, which he created, sank. Even then, he didn't give up. He rose up. He stood up. He was a very dedicated, serious-minded person who realized his potential. He knew where his strengths lied. Now, a very important thing to understand your potentials, do not compare yourself with others. Don't compare. Look up to people whom you admire or you're afraid of or you're intimidated by them. That means there is something in them which you admire. So go closer, check out. You may have the same abilities. There are many tests online nowadays, multiple intelligence tests. There are these aptitude tests. Realize your strengths. Find out what are your strengths. Eliminate your weaknesses by partnering with people, by creating teams. Teamwork always brings results. It is like three potentials put together will bring out the best results. So once you're aware of your abilities, your inner strengths, you can skill coach them and improvise, and success is there for you for sure. And this is another point when I say self-discipline is one, unlocking your abilities is the second one, to realize the meaning of your life. Agreed? Okay, if you like the video viewers, please like, share, broadcast and do subscribe to our channel. Thank you and wait for many more to come.